Shalom, my name is Ziggy, I'm Jewish, and I believe in Jesus. The Gospels are so Jewish. They are full of first century detail of Israel, the names of people, the places, the culture, the language, the religion of the day. They're so Jewish, they cite the Hebrew scriptures on every single page. They are full of Jewish expectation. They call Jesus the Son of God, the Son of Man, the prophet like Moses, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world, the King of Israel. So Jewish, it is nothing short of a masterclass in Jewish theology. The incompatibility between the sinfulness of man and the holiness of God is finally resolved. The Messiah dies for the sins of Israel, just as the Jewish prophet Isaiah foretold, out of the anguish of his soul he shall see and be satisfied. By his knowledge shall the righteous one, my servant, make many to be counted righteous, and he shall bear their iniquities. Isaiah chapter 53. The gospel accounts are so Jewish, the Gentiles couldn't have written them. What we have here are eyewitness accounts of the most remarkable period the world has ever known. Will you read one and see how Jewish they are?